Welcome. Today we're going to explore an AI-powered visual generator tool called Piktochart AI. This tool helps to add amazing-looking visuals to your text. It's a free-to-use tool, but the free version sets some restrictions to some applications such as download limit and format. To use it, you need a registered account. Let's go ahead and see what can you create with this AI tool. This tool has different templates and they are covered based on the category. You can create nice looking infographics, prints, social media posts, presentations, and documents. You have the option to either upload your own document or type in a topic and generate with AI. Let's use the option to create a list and use the help of AI to cover this topic. Once you have entered your topic, the AI will start to work out and find information either from internet or from your own text. I have asked the AI to create a list of top 5 movies of 2024, so overall the list looks good, but as we can see, the images are really off. There is option to create a new image with the help of AI, or edit this infographic, and so you can do everything manually. Using the editing option gives you a wide range of opportunities to change up things on your infographic. It gives you the option to find new photos. You can go ahead and change colors of the schemes. Also, this is the place from where you can share your design or from where you can download it. So let's go ahead and explore the other options of this AI tool. I want to see a print of lesson plan and I have my own topic. I have chosen topic sports fundamentals and the AI will create the plan for the next 5 weeks. If you're not happy with the design, on the left side of the panel you can always choose a different design which looks more appealing to you. Also, there's an option to choose a different scheme color for your design. So let's move on and check what options we have for social media. So I want to choose a banner and make a banner on the topic watch out for scams. It will automatically create a banner and as always you can choose your own design. The next use case is presentations. So there are different options and I want to do a training course. Choose your topic or upload your own file and the AI will start working on a presentation. By default, it gives you 7 pages presentation. You can always add some more pages yourself and choose a different design if you don't like the one that was presented to you at first. Also, there's an option to choose your scheme's color. So the last option is to create a document and I want to create a cover letter for application for analyst position. The AI will create a nice looking cover letter with relevant information to your position. If there's something that you don't like about this cover letter, you can edit this cover letter and change up things manually. Although this program gives you the opportunity to create appealing and nice looking cover letters, to download it as a PDF, you need the business package, which costs $24 per month. So let's talk about the pros and cons of Piktochart AI. The pros are that it's rather easy to use, has a wide variety of templates, supports creation of different type of content, and AI-powered tools. The biggest con is that a lot of features are restricted in the free version. The AI output quality isn't the greatest, especially in case of images, and the dependency on pre-designed templates. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.